The legendary alternative rock group, the Pixies, have become the latest artist to cancel a scheduled performance in Israel following boycott calls. Concert organizers say the cancellation was linked to the Israeli assault on the Free Gaza flotilla. The move came days after the British group Gorillaz also canceled an upcoming concert in Israel. Other artists to cancel Israeli performances in recent months include Elvis Costello, Carlos Santana, and Gil Scott-Heron.